All right, greetings, salutations. Today we are checking out Playboi Carti Backrooms by. How do you read that? Do you see that? What I'm talking about?
Sex is death.
In the end of 420. Yeah, and Travis Scott and Playboi Carti. I saw this last night. I'm Dante had a video reacting to it, and I really wanted to watch it. But before I watched it, I had to do my own reaction, so it was completely blind. We haven't heard this, right?
No, sir.
So, off rip, the music video lives up to the title. We are in the back rooms. Now, Playboi Carti's music is kind of hit or miss for me. I don't know about you. I like Vamp Anthem. And I like Mr. Rage. But other than that,
I like that song.
Yeah, with Trippy. Mm-hmm. Trippy Red.
I like that.
We'll see if we can add another Playboi Carti song to our collection on the playlist. Starting now. I would like to start off by saying, when I have a shaky cam, it's unprofessional. But when Playboi Carti has a shaky cam, and it blacks out every couple seconds, this is art. I just wish I was like at the level where I could just do stuff that looked aesthetically bad and people would find a reason to call it art. Like, you know my signature's terrible?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I want to be at the status where people are like, oh, no, it's just so authentic to who he is because he doesn't write the letters in a straight line because, you know, that's his character. He shows you he's real, and that's as real as it gets. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's like a superstar privilege. But there's the aesthetic so far.
Yeah.
I saw my face, whoa. Bitch trying to chase, whoa. They ain't never flake, whoa. Tell me where they take, whoa. Tell me where they takes, whoa.
Dang, you see that watch?
Yes. That thing was shining.
Look at that car, look at the truck.
I was gonna say I can't see it. Dude.
Look at that. That's crazy. What even is that?
I thought that was Lil Yachty. Is that Playboi Carti doing the voice? It sounds like Yachty, you know.
Bang, bang,
well. Yeah, does he have like shiny grills? Cause that's actually tough. Oh, I wanna see. That is tough. They already tell me they can only see my teeth when I smile when we take a picture. Bro, that is fire.
Because I'm sipping flamingo. I was in a spot yesterday with my pops, my grandma still play bingo. This one brown with the game, I don't know why, but we gon' dunk her. Shake my dress in her face, this bitch in the vibe, put her on my demo. Four out of talk.
Shake my dress in her face.
Popping this shit right now, yeah, huh?
Ooh.
I'm designing to walk in through myself, oh yeah, yeah. She's a train type, so I'm trying
to power,
yeah, yeah. Ooh. He the one tiny on my, he the one tiny yacht.
He
got the adapter. I'm literally using that right now to edit. That's crazy. Me and Playboi Carti use the same equipment. Oh, crazy. I'm gonna get him to sign my Apple laptop adapter. You think he'll do it?
That'd be funny. He probably would.
Walking around a lot, how does it feel with a match?
He said, women, just be women. I give about much. This is different than most of my reactions because usually when we get on the channel, what do we do? We talk about the lyrics and we're like, oh, okay, yeah, that makes sense. I don't know what he's saying. I have no idea. Like, I'm trying to figure it out. When would we listen to this song? If we were like in the car with some like the homies.
Like, I need me an ice spice. Yeah, I want me a man.
It'd be on the queue for like.
He said, I want me an ice spice.
Ice spice. Everyone likes Ice Spice.
I'm trying to remember what her songs. Oh, this is so.
She feel like a Barbie. She wanna party. You don't know Ice Spice?
No, I know Ice Spice. It's crazy. Like, I'm just blanking. I can't remember an Ice Spice song. Tommy literally has an Ice Spice shirt.
Yeah.
I don't remember a song. Oh, okay. Never mind.
Nah, but as I was saying.
this song would be in the queue, but like
new people that I've never like had in my car before.
Oh yeah,
it's just like good bumping music,
like Uber driver music.
Yeah, like like bass music.
Oh,
you know, I like my car to be bumping when I have people that I'm not really super close with in my car.
Well, I Uber to work in Colombia all the time. Literally, everybody has Carti on. Like, either Carti or Drake or Young Thug. Those are the three that everybody plays in the car. I'm like, start here, get in the car. Hey, how's your day going? My name's Tyson. What's your name? And then it just... Okay, I guess. Okay, so apparently my camera thought we were filming a Playboi Carti music video and just cut out halfway through. Travis Scott! I'm not in here by myself, but I'm by myself. Can you kind of give us an analysis of this lyric?
Well, he says he's not in here by himself, but he's by himself. It's two different modal forms. He's using himself as the first connotation at the beginning of the sentence by saying physically he's not by himself.
Right.
But then the second modal form is like a inside his brain kind of thing. He's by himself in his head. He's by himself with his morals, his values, his like state of mind. He's by himself. He feels like no one's understanding him, so he's by himself in every form.
Would you say that that's a
bar?
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I keep thinking it's my laptop bugging out, but there's literally just no video there. This is the new wave of music videos, is to let you imagine the video. Like it's in your head. Travis Scott his vocals just kind of slide over it better. Like, I can listen to this part. I might skip this song, but I might come back and listen to the Travis Scott verse.
I was going
to
say the feature is, I think, better than the rest of the song.
I agree. I keep a full drum because I never know what fool's coming. Stay protected, conceal, and carry laws. I'm sure that these gentlemen obey the law. Keep your conceal and carry.
Of course.
He looks like a Halloween costume, but that's
kind of his shoulders out.
That's kind of the Playboi Carti aesthetic, though. Like,
Halloween
all you have to do is go on his Instagram. Cause listen, I've got a lot of Playboi Carti fans as friends, and they all like will send me the Instagram and be like, "Yo, this hard. You could never rock this." You're right. I could never put that on. But I mean, some people, you know, their style and their aesthetic matches it better. Not me. Throwing that like a quarterback. No, he's a supervillain for real. Look at this pose.
All that cash. He's got a bonnet on.
Hello, Batman.
Looks like he's got a bonnet.
He found me again, bats. It's like the Mad Hatter. What? Give Playboi Carti a superhero name in the comments. Let me know what you would call him. But that's the song. That is BACKR00MS featuring Travis Scott and Sex is Death and Indiana 420. Thanks, I can't say it. Let me know what you thought about this one. Honestly, Playboi Carti is really hit or miss. This one's a miss for me, but I can see like the purposes for listening to it. It's just not my favorite. I kind of don't enjoy the music video as much as I thought I would. Like, I love when people do camera tracing, like, it's meta because you can't see the video for part of it. And it's like you're in the darkness in the back room. So I understand, like, the artistic vision. It's not for me. What do you think of it?
I give it a 4 out of 10.
Well, you can see what Maya Vincent thinks of it. This is not us bashing, like, maybe we're out of touch. Are we old and, like, just don't understand the modern culture? I mean, that could be it. Maybe we're just old. But yeah, this is BACKR00MS. Thanks for watching. Let me know down there what we should react to next. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe. And watch one of these videos on the next screen so I can get monetized. Thanks. See ya. Catch you in the next one.